Well, if you don't, man, why don't you come backstage and everybody have a drink with me right after the show, all right? I tell you, we got a brand new album coming out really soon. And we need one picture to complete this new album, which is entitled Shout at the Devil. So what I want is everybody's fucking hands up in the air. Look for yourselves.
Shout at the devil! Come on! Shout! Come on! Shout!
Here's a story. Story about a man who had too much a little bit too soon. You ever have too much? Well, if you do, you're gonna wind up at the merry-go-round. Ah! Story about when me and the boys feeling just as hot as you. Little backbeat, boys. Well, all right, let's see some fucking hands. Well, late one night out in Hollywood, out there in California somewhere, me and the boys were dressed to kill, looking for a good time, man, but we had no place to go. We were ready to get fucking fucked up, though, I tell ya. Man, we wandered into this little sleazy bar somewhere. We sat down, we fucking had a couple of drinks, man, we're feeling alright. But I tell ya, it didn't last long, too, because, man, this girl walks in, she sits down, man. She has the nicest piece of ass I ever seen, boys. Well, I tell you, she sat down and she said, "Hey, boys, you want some action?" Well, I looked at her and I said, "Fuck yeah, man," because she had the biggest tits I ever seen. Oh! Well, hey, was that you out there with those tits? Let me see some fucking tits! Come on! Well, man, I tell you, we took her home. We strapped her down to a four-poster bed like any heavy metaler would. How is that right? Come on, Tommy Lee.
I can't fucking hear you back here. Let me hear ya! Way in the back! You guys are fucking all right!
Well, all right! But I'll tell you what. You see me way the fuck back there? Everybody on Nick Marr's side of the stage, you're fucking red hot! Wow! Then let me hear you. Is that Livewire? They Livewire? They Livewire? They Livewire? Well, you did fucking all right. Everybody on Nikki Six's side of the stage. People red hey! Is that Livewire? Is that Livewire? Is that Livewire? Is that Livewire? All right now, everybody. Let's fucking send this one to Las Vegas, all right?
than it used to be.
Oh yeah, come alive, come on. Cause I'm alive, let me hear ya. Cause I'm alive, alright. I'll either break the beds or take down legs, get in my face and win. Gone through the road, dead, dead, blue, scorching foot again. Take my breath, I'm free, got a wall. Watch out for nine, 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 nine. Set me loose, set me free, cause I'm high, I'm young, running free. A little bit better than it used to be, cause I'm alive. Life on now, come on, cause I'm alive.
Let me fucking hear ya.
Cause I'm alive, let me hear ya. Cause I'm alive, yeah. Come on, baby, gotta plead with me. I'm your live wire, yeah. Lock it off, I'm on the prowl tonight. Be mine tonight. Cause I'm alive. We're live wire. Cause I'm alive, say how. Man, this fucking song, you guys are fucking hot! Oh yeah, let me hear you way in the back! This song right now is how this place is right now. Every time we play, it's a fucking madhouse! So here's a little Helter Skelter. When you get to the bottom, I go back to the top of the slide. Get to the top, go to the right. Get to the bottom. But you ain't no dancer. Oh, no. Help the skelter. Help the skelter. Help the skelter. Do you don't want me to make you come down fast enough to break you? Tell me, come on, baby. Tell me the answer. You may be a lover, but you ain't. But you ain't no dancer.
Shall we say it once more for Motley Crue? Oh, yeah! Hot rock and roll in the hot sun. Let's talk again about moving.